Postulates of Huygens Wave Theory of Light. The propagation of a light wave requires a material medium. According to Huygens, the medium is an all-pervading, subtle, and elastic hypothetical medium called ether. A luminous source sends out light energy. A luminous source sends out light energy uniformly in all directions, causing disturbance in surrounding ether medium. These disturbances travel through ether in the form of longitudinal mechanical waves.